What are CMOs doing? The difficulty is that for 60 years we have been doing something, and we are still taking legacy thinking, old thinking and old systems. That's what we try to do, and we keep applying them to this new world of innovation. If I'm going too fast and you want to tweet it, just say so, and then I reverse it. Sorry. It's difficult for us, and we keep trying it. And you know what? I can tell you, I've seen it, big data implementations at so many leading global brands, it fails and fails and fails and fails all over again. In the new world, there are new rules of engagement. Doesn't work the old shit, copy-paste it to the new world. No, never. So why do you keep trying? I don't know.